we could wake up with these temperatures every morning, we'd be in good shape. Obviously, it's not going to last too much longer, but the next couple of mornings look just as good. Mid-50s out there right now. We have 54 in Perry, 57 here in town at Des Moines Christian, and Adair 52, our school net site there, upper 40s Court in mid-50s Bedford, Iowa Falls currently. 57 degrees. There's a look outside with our downtown sky cam. Still kind of dark looking in the shot. If we were looking up at the sky, you'd see a little blue up there, but sunrise still a little less than a half hour away. Our temperature now 57, southeast winds 8 miles per hour. The skies are clear. There aren't many clouds out there. We're looking for a gorgeous day, another great outdoor day. The only catch, just like yesterday, is going to be that afternoon wind starting to pick up. So if that doesn't really impact you, then nothing to worry about at all. Southeast winds right now are ranging from about 5 to 10 miles per hour. And you can look off to the west. There are plenty of wind advisories out there. Most of Nebraska, South North Dakota, parts of Minnesota, all under wind advisory for later on today. And then this yellow you see there, that's actually a high wind warning. Those are even higher winds. They'll see gusts well into the 50s, probably wind gusts in the 40s where you see the wind advisory. And notice central Iowa not under any of these advisories yet, but eventually that will change for us as we get into the day Friday. We may see a wind advisory ourselves. So here's kind of the setup. Strong south wind. It's all pumping into this area of low pressure off to the north and west of us. It's a slow mover, though, so we're not going to really see much of an impact other than the winds this afternoon. By tomorrow, late in the day, we'll start to see some clouds filling in, and eventually some rain will be possible as we head towards the weekend. Here's Futurecast. We started out at noon. There's nothing going on this morning. We're looking at clear skies through the afternoon hours. Lunchtime temperatures, if you're heading outside for lunch, probably 78, 79 degrees. So plenty warm, just a couple of gusts of wind out there, so keep that in mind if you are heading outside for lunch or sitting on a patio, something like that. Otherwise, late this afternoon, temperatures lower to mid-80s, sunshine stays with us. Overnight tonight, skies are generally clear. They become partly cloudy after midnight as some showers develop west of us. This is 7 o'clock on Friday. Notice showers west, but still dry in central Iowa. Should be the case for most of Friday. That stuff does stay just west of us, but moves towards us into the weekend. High temperatures today, sunshine, lower to mid-80s, looks good for everybody. We'll say 84 here in the metro. Mostly sunny skies and breezy, just like yesterday. Now, tomorrow's probably going to be even breezier, but look at the starting temperature for tomorrow morning. Tonight's low, early morning tomorrow, 60 degrees. That's a good way to start out your Friday in October. Otherwise, 85 Friday, quite a breezy day. We'll probably end up with a wind advisory. 83 on Saturday, may see a shower out there. Upper 70s on Sunday, but even with a major cool off for next week by 10, 15 degrees, still above normal for this time of the year.